Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today in this video we will learn how to add a custom route file in Laravel. In Laravel we have routes, web.php and api.php files to define web and API routes. But in some cases we may need to add additional route files. For instance, you may want to add a separate route files for the admin dashboard, or you may want a separate route file for each version of API. So in this video, I will show you how you can add a separate route file for admin dashboard. Before moving ahead, if you are new to this channel, hit the red subscribe button and press bell icon so you could never miss our upcoming videos. So to add an admin route file, we will create a new file called admin.php in routes directory. Next, we need to register this admin.php. So in app, providers, route service provider.php. If we scroll down, here is the map method. This map method is for mapping routes file, and here you can see map API routes and map web routes. As the name suggests, these methods are for mapping routes from api.php and web.php. Let's see these methods. Here is the map web routes method. This is routes web middleware. Namespace is this one, app http controllers. Here is the route loaded from routes web.php. Next, in map api routes method, prefix is api. This prefix is for url like your domain name /api/ and then routes path. Middleware is api. The namespace is same, app http controllers, and route loaded from routes api.php. Similarly, to map routes from admin.php, we will create a new method that is map admin routes. Let's copy this. Here prefix would be admin and middleware web. I will not use this namespace here because I want admin routes should be in app http controllers admin namespace, and route should map from routes admin.php. Now we need to call this method. Here in map method, that's all we need. Now let's add admin route and see if it works. So in routes admin.php, here we will add get route, and controller is dashboard controller at index. Now we will create a dashboard controller. So in terminal, php artisan make controller admin dashboard controller. In app http controllers admin dashboard controller.php. This is the namespace which we have specified in the map admin routes method. Next, here we will create an index method, public function index, return admin dashboard. Now let's test this in the browser. So in terminal, php artisan serve, in browser /admin. Here is the admin dashboard string. It is working. Now we have an admin route file for our applications, and here we can define routes related to admin panel. This is all in this video. If you like the video, hit the like button, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe us. See you soon in the next upcoming video.